Crete, the largest island of Greece, home to one of the oldest civilizations, surrounded by over 1,000 kilometers of coastline, mountains with more than 30 summits over 2,000 meters, formed around more than 400 canyons. The island with many famous natural landmarks, vibrant cities and historical sites. Balos, Elafonisi, Preveli, Samaria, White Mountains, Psiloritis, Rethymno Fortress, Knossos, Festos, Matala, Lake Kournas, many monasteries. If you haven't been to Crete yet, or you have visited the island a couple of times, chances are you have missed some of the hidden gems this magnificent place has to offer. Let's jump into our list of 10 places in Crete you probably don't know about, but you should. Number 1. Treis Ekklisies Village and Abbas Waterfall. Treis Ekklisies, meaning three churches, is a secluded village located 60 km south of Heraklio and is surrounded by the wild landscape of Asterousia Mountains. To get to Treis Ekklisies, you have to go down a serpentine road with 19 hairpins offering stunning views. The beach has thick black sand with a typical South Crete water, crystal clear. There are some coffee shops to enjoy drinks or snacks by the waves. If you are looking for a more proper meal, we recommend Taverna Manias. It is new and will start welcoming customers in the summer 2021. For the time being, it is the only restaurant in the village. If you want to take a walk in the area around, you can reach in 15 minutes the Harob Forest, just west of Treis Ekklisies. Before going all the way down to Treis Ekklisies, or on your way back, you should stop at the top of Abbas Gorge, where the imposing 145-meter waterfall is. Abbas is the second highest free-fall waterfall in Greece. There is water mostly during winter and spring, but even in summer, when it is most likely dry, the scenery is breathtaking. Number 2. Maridaki, Agios Nikitas Monastery and Agios Antonios Palm Grove. A few kilometers east of Treis Ekklisies is the village of Maridaki. Driving there is challenging since the last 15 kilometers after Achendrias village are through a tough, bumpy dirt road. You might want to walk there instead, starting from the more organized and developed village of Tsoutsouros. The walk will take around 20 minutes. The path is easy and well marked. The beach of Maridaki has white pebbles and you can swim and snorkel in the clear water. Through the village goes all the way to the sea, a small stream coming from the spring at the end of Lichnistis Gorge, bringing fresh water all year round. The only taverna or cafe of the village is by this spring, just before the gorge. From here you can walk a couple of minutes to see Lichnistis waterfall. Usually there is water until late spring. If you drive to Maridaki, never leave your car under trees. The goats will destroy it. A 40-minute walk to the west of Maridaki will take you to the beautiful Agios Nikitas Monastery and the clear water beach under the cliff. You can snorkel through a small cave on the left side rock. 20 extra minutes of walking will lead to the Agios Antonios Palm Grove, which is in the middle of nowhere in the most unexpected place. It is the third palm forest of Crete after Preveli and Vai. The trees are protected by a fence, but you can walk around it. Number 3. Kourtaliotis Waterfall. If you're driving to Plakias or Preveli south of Rethymno, you will go through the impressive Kourtaliotis Gorge. Many stop here to enjoy the view and take pictures, but most people don't know about the waterfall hiding down there. All you have to do is stop at the second smaller parking, not the first you see in the big open area, and take the stairs. The left path will take you above the waterfalls, where you can admire the beautiful scenery with a small stone bridge. The right path, though, will take you right into the waterfall. You can swim from the small beach through the narrow part of the rocks and find yourself right under the water. It is quite cold, but you will surely be rewarded. From here you can also start the hike to Preveli Beach. Number 4. Omprosgialos and the Old German Bunker. Omprosgialos is located 25 km east of Chania, on the east coast of Drapanokefala, near Kefalas village. It's a rocky beach with blue deep water. There is a small dock from where you can dive into the crystal clear waters. There is only one tavern famous for its fish dishes. The coast is not organized and it's quite far from organized accommodation options, but you can visit during a day tour. Don't forget your mask, since snorkeling here is highly recommended. On the way to or from Omprosgialos, a near Kokino Horio, is the old German bunker, made during World War II by residents of Apokoronas province, forced to work under very tough conditions. You will need flashlights to wander in the dark corridors and get to the top observation point, where from the entrance to Suda Bay was guarded with three big cannons. Number 5. Kedrodasos. The most famous beach of southwest Crete is without doubt Elafonisi. But what if you want to find a similar beach with less people? Kedrodasos is located a couple of kilometers southeast of Elafonisi. Crazy blue water, beautiful sand dunes and a small juniper tree forest to provide shadow, since the beach has no sunbeds, umbrellas, canteen or toilet. Something you might need to consider before going. Respect the forest and the environment and make sure you take your garbage when you leave. Don't forget to bring your mask, since it's one of the best snorkeling spots in Western Crete. Small tip. On your way to either Kedrodasos or Elafonisi, you can stop at the village of Potamida to check the bizarre and interesting landscape of Komolithi. In a far-fetched description, as the Cretan Arizona or Cappadocia, these small hills consisting of soft clay, due to time erosion, have turned into waterfall conical shapes. Number 6. Katholiko Gorge. If you are looking for a short escape near Chania, there is a beautiful combination of hiking, sightseeing and swimming just 40 minutes away. Katholiko Gorge, or Avlaki Agiou, is pretty close to Chania Airport and you get there by driving to Guverneto Monastery. You park at the gate, walk through the monastery and hike down the gorge. After a few minutes, you will see the first cave. A little later, after the long stairway, is the second cave and the old stone bridge, part of the old Katholiko Monastery. The path under the bridge will take you to the small rocky cove, resembling a fjord, with clear turquoise water. Number 7. Schinaria Beach. Plakias and Preveli are the most famous beaches in this area south of Rethymno, but among them is also the beautiful beach Schinaria. Just 5 minutes drive from the village of Lefkogia, beautiful clear water with interesting rock formations under the surface, ideal for snorkeling or even diving. Number 8. Kalypso Beach. In Cape Kakomouri, a place where pirates took shelter centuries ago, is another hidden gem of the area, an old fjord-style cove hidden among high cliffs. There is no beach and to enter the water you have to jump from the rocks. The name Kalypso comes from the hotel that is built here and made this spot accessible to tourists. Number 9. Triopetra and Agios Pavlos Sand Dunes. Another spot south of Rethymno, between Preveli and Agia Galini, is Triopetra and Agios Pavlos. Triopetra, meaning the three rocks, is a wide beach with beautiful scenery. It usually gets windy, but you can find shelter in the cave or the tavernas. On the other side of the rocks are the Agios Pavlos sand dunes. Although very close to Triopetra, the drive to get there is 8 kilometers. One of the most beautiful beaches of Rethymno, in a wild scenic landscape with huge sand hills. There are a few umbrellas, but you can find shade under the rocks in the middle of the beach. And number 10. Aradena Gorge and Marmara Beach. Near Chania, you will find the famous gorges of Samaria, Imbros and Agia Irini. But in the area of Sfakia is the also impressive Aradena Gorge. It is the deepest gorge in Chania, 138 meters, ideal not only for sightseeing or hiking, but also for bungee jumping. The trekking inside the canyon, about 15 kilometers till the exit on the majestic Marmara Beach, is an unforgettable experience for those who attempt it. It is advised to start from the bridge near Anopoli and walk to the sea. Once you finish the hike, you can enjoy the caves of Marmara and delicious food in the taverna over the beach. For those who want to take it a step further, you can continue east through the path to Lykos, Finikas, Lutro, Sweetwater Beach and finish in the Horas Phakion. Or you can just take the boat. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel and tell us in the comment section below which is your favorite less known place in Crete.